outdoors fans out there. It's Grumpy Kid back with another video. I'm not gonna be able to be posting real time, I think. I don't know. So today we're playing the we're not playing the super hard mode. I'm sorry, I might do that in another video. But yes, we are playing doors today. I did make a video, but my mom interrupted, so. I should be multi, but nah, I think we should go challenge myself a little bit. I might join this. No, I'm gonna join this. Those people are no better. Yeah. And two people, okay. Wait, it says three people, I don't know. God, there's a lot of glitch. I got 81 knobs because I played this before. They tore about 35 kills. I killed myself because someone else, and I watched some other YouTube videos, and now I got it. So, we are gonna play some... But I don't have enough. So this is just going straight. There's no coins, nothing. Alright, so good start. I know you guys can't hear anything because I need headphones because I tried doing it from my computer and then doing it from my PC and it just kept playing music. Whenever I would do a YouTube channel, whenever I would go. To a YouTube video, it would just be music, and music, and I did it on another device, and hey, lockpick, what happened? Oh, there. Yeah. So I tried it on another device. It was fine. So I did it from my monitor. So I did it with my monitor. And so I switched stuff and put it to my monitor. God, you're not getting like nothing. I'm just getting a lot of coins. Don't watch Think Noodles, Who Are You and How Do You Play Doors? So basically, basically, you should watch Thick Noodles. He's a good person. He's a good content creator. Very good. I would recommend you. If you want to play doors, and I'd recommend you go to his YouTube channel. That'd mean a lot of support to him. Also, also subscribe to jmancurly. He rocks hard. And yeah. So this is all right. This is awesome. So I wonder how am I gonna do. So I'm sick. Yeah. So I am sick. I have strep. Yeah. So I hope I find a flashlight. That's my main goal. Main goal is to find a flashlight. I want to do, it's here, and, wait, where did it go? Oh my god. Yup! I need to do this first, I need to loot this. Nothing in there, okay. I'm gonna go. Oh, no, this isn't seek. God, I was about to say screech. No, it's not what you think. of rooms. Comment if I should do rooms. If I should do the rooms. I don't know. I think I should. This is one of the paintings from the doors too. Famic. I hope I find a crucifix, because I need a crucifix from people. I need to find a crucifix early, so I have a crucifix sandwich, I guess. I'll be silent. I know I chit-chat a lot. So, yeah, you're just going to have to go with me being silent right now. So once you have like a lot of doors, like you know, like for the room. So, and I would just look at the key. That was false. Did you believe that? That was false. God, it's been a while since I've gotten the false one. Who's your worst entity? Comment who's your worst entity in doors. Mine is Ambush. Kind of a fan of Figure because his room is easy. Like, it's so good. Alright, we have lockpicks. I'm just gonna use just one if I find one. I just have one. Okay, I'm gonna go to this room. Alright, nothing. Like these rooms, if you find like a key, all you have to do. Okay, yeah, there's a key. All you have to do. Is it a candle? No, it's not a candle. I got tricked by myself. Okay. I felt very dizzy, so I do basketball, and I couldn't do basketball today. I know it's April Fool's, but yeah, I have basketball, and I skipped basketball because I have to. I had strep, so I know it might look like so the guiding light's on. Okay. Yep. Very good run so far. If you guys keep on dying on Figure, remember this, the hard version. The hard version, here's a tip on the hard version. He goes, so you're in a dream. And he goes so you know like that place where you got the thing? I don't know what to call it. The paper? He goes to that. So here's a little tip. Okay. Good. Even here. Yes, okay. So this is Screech. Very easy. Love him. Love it. Let's go. This is gonna be the easiest run ever. Boom, boom. he is dead. So be sure to like and comment the video on the video. So yeah. Yeah, I had some stuff to do, so probably. So I had to be AFK for a couple. Good thing it wasn't 20 minutes. Good thing I wasn't past 20 minutes. Alright, 39. Okay, good start. I feel like, oh my god, whenever I do a solo, it feels so quick. Literally 40. Oh my god. Wow, 760. Literally so easy. Which it disappeared. It's 4? God. Why did I say it was 4? It's 45. No. Oh my god. Hey, what the heck? I can revive. It's okay. I can revive. I have one more revive, and then I'm not reviving any else. Guys, be quiet. This is it. What the heck? I failed. Please? Okay, good. So it's alright, boys, let's do this. Oh my god. I don't think I'm gonna be able to complete the run. It's a 60-50 chance. No. It's. Someone tell me how. So the new update, this man going into the, what's I think, alright, let's see. So as soon as he comes down, goes here, I'm making a run. No, I'm not gonna make a run for him. I'm just joking with you guys. I'm not gonna do that. Then my whole run is gonna be ended. Okay. Go. Go. Just go. Don't worry about anything. Just. He's coming again. So I'm gonna go here. See if that's all I need. No, I'm missing one. I'm missing four. Please don't. Okay, good. Thank you. Eight. Oh, I need. Oh my god. Oh, why is it? I need four, but I can't find four. That's a big deal. It's probably down there. So he's gonna go down. I'm gonna go down with him because that's good. Looks like Stranger Things. Looks like, did that make more room from Stranger Things? Literally. So. Swear to God, I'm gonna have to play that. No, I'm not gonna. But God, don't you dare say. Okay. It's my time, so I have to do one. The X is 7. Space 7. Because then Roblox is not gonna count it. Hexagon 6. Square is 1. And then that is 4. So I'm gonna wait until he goes down there. And 1, 7, 6. Oh. 1, 4. All right. You give me that crucifix. Boom. I need the skeleton key. I need them filth. Oh, I don't have enough gold. I mean, all right. macho, wait, that macho meat dude came in here a while ago. I'll, almost destroy the place. Ugh, man, calm down. Well, I really don't care. I'm gonna do that. Fingers, please no ambush, please no ambush, please no ambush. Please no ambush. I really don't want ambush. Literally, if ambush appears, he's gonna destroy my little run. I think, I don't know. Literally, this man, I have a crucifix, so it's fine. It's fine. Fuses and finding, cause literally, guess what? Chicken feet. Oh my god, I somehow knew, but oh my god. Yeah, I'll crucifix ambush. Well, I want to. Oh yeah, my is all. Tell me how. Yeah, I'm gonna. I feel like I want to die in the game. Just looking and enjoying. CCP. Think for a moment. Is this the correct idea? Think. Because I need to regenerate my health. Turns out I want to. I want to be stupid enough and be serious. Let's go. We are officially doing. Let's go, room. We'll be doing the rooms today. Sorry for the burp. Excuse me. The rooms. The rooms used to be like a work office. Very nice. Nice to know. So, I have no experience of the rooms. I am gonna get a lot of knobs, which is good because I passed vigor. Yeah, we're just playing the rooms, and let's see if I die. Jasper, this really be useful. So the only entity spawn like a door. Door 60, I think. I'm not sure. I'm gonna see if I die. I'm A60. Probably more. A90. A90 is, I think, is the easiest. Literally, all you have to do is just stop until he goes away. And my jump's great. No idea. That's why I'm busy like this thing. Yeah, don't worry about it. I decided to put mobile on, so. Yeah, it lags. That's what I don't like, mobile. It lags. You guys wanna know what I'm filming this on? I'm filming this on a Chromebook. Please don't make fun of me. I know. I had like a thing to record screen and then it went all downhill, and so that's the reason why you're on the Chromebook. I put a filmmaker on, but then it failed, so yeah. Okay, of course, I don't know why I stopped the keyboard. I love stopping all the time. I put on my mod off. Probably gonna be like easy dub. And who knows? But yeah. A36. Alright. Let's go. A39. A40. Say 60, dumbo. God damn it. Maybe lucky Cindy got all the good stuff. Cindy be very lucky. this is like getting pretty boring. Oh my god. All I do is just do this. I'm ready. Bring it on, A60. So last time that I did the rooms was when I had no experience with it. So, I died to A60, so now I know who the A60 and who's A90. So, yeah. Basically. So, didn't die. Thing. I think it's 8. I think it's door 200. Maximum is? I don't know. I think it's 8,000 or 200. Okay. My crucifix feels lighter than normal. Alright. Probably because when you go into the room. Alright, so this is a good start. I died. Welcome back. Is 60 again? Okay, no one cares. I got 18 knobs? Just for that? No, that's rigged. So, be sure to like and subscribe. I know it's 37 minutes long. Probably do some editing. Be sure to hit the like, subscribe, and button. What? The like button and subscribe. And see you all in the next video. Bye. Also, subscribe to Ryan Svitovecchia. He's one of my friends, and yeah. See you all in the next video.